The new replace face command allows you to replace one face with another. For example, we can select the upper face of this upstand and replace it with the face that sits at the top of this boss. An instant preview shows the exact result you're going to get when you press apply. We can also do multiple faces. So if I select the two upper faces of the bosses and replace those with this face, and now all three faces are at the same level.